A desperate Bob Ehrlich has turned to misleading attacks on a city that's dramatically reduced violent crime and murders. Attacks on a police department whose monthly crime statistics are validated by Ehrlich's own state police and published by the FBI. It's Bob Ehrlich's promises we should question. After pledging to end parole for violent criminals, Ehrlich broke that promise and allowed the release of prisoners who've committed violent crimes and murders again. Can we trust anything Bob Ehrlich says?